we can do that. Trust me, at my age, working 18 hours means I'm probably going to die immediately after this. But when I was your age, I used to work two jobs and sleep 2 hours a day for like months
up the hill.
At a time. But check out these wrinkles. So you're making some choices. I'm just saying this, it's not all possible. But I did squeeze in like 10 years of extra life.
Oscar Rice.
Yeah, what's her name?
At least I'm offering.
Did you read a book? Did you read the book? Read the book, and then we can go on authorization. I cannot recommend you get authorized until you've read the manual.
I worked 18 hours. I can't read.
Yeah, that was good. Eight books. It's a short read for college kids.
Next 5 minutes. Now, did not get authorized.
You just have to prove that you're safe. Hey, Marcel, fix up. Don't be a bitch.
Wow. That was impressive. Don't worry about it.
Can you borrow my shoe? I didn't bring my helmet.
Here, I have mine.
Okay, cool. My chain will fit in this one.
Yes.
Alright.
Make sure to fight these two.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, I know them.
Oh, sweet.
I have been involved in their training.
Oh, splendid.
Yeah, I don't dislike this, but I see what you mean. Like, I am. Have you heard? This is about the same.
Like.
what I have.
Yeah, and I said, like, yeah. The way it's very similar to
the way.
Not really. That's one of the reasons I have to do this. This thing weighs like probably 2.5 pounds down here, and that's less than a pound probably.
Because they make
also have 80 to 82. I didn't know it was obvious, but like, you don't think it'll ever down here. Like, you know, they're not. So here's the two people we can reference for advice. Iago. So here's one person I trust to tell you something. The other one's Lucy on the left. You met them last night at the party. So, super new, doesn't know a whole lot of things. Can you hit the rules with them really quick just in case?
Well, most of them, yeah.
Like the basics. Be safe, don't jack people.
So that's what this was for. Ten things. So if I tag you in the favor.
Whoa.
Yep. Point of the shoulder.
Whoa.
I'm not very good at that.
We can work on the second. The first part.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here.
Here. Here. Down. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Same thing on the right.
Extra.
You're not bad.
Not bad, but Russ.
Sure. Russ is a natural. It's a natural consequence of time.
Yes.
Well done. Thank you so much for that.
Absolutely.
That
great. Another like coming.
Hi. You want a pipe?
Yes.
Awesome. Single point?
Don't care.
Cool. Single point.
Joe can't bump his shoulders, and it sounds like why would they help like
GoPro.
I
just leave this running.
If you ever want to see it, my site is on Facebook.
Bela's dad and mom. I work with their household.
I'll just put it up and you have to ask for the charges. Because I was taking pictures. Yeah, you know when they took pictures of all the last couple of meetings, right?
No.
Then we put them up on Facebook and YouTube.
So, on YouTube, yeah, probably me. On Facebook, I've been posting the links, but I don't
have pictures. Right, that's what
I meant. I haven't taken pictures, though. Yeah. He has some amazing pictures, but the younger kids don't use Facebook.
I used to have a camera that could do videos, so that's what I used originally. But I also have a video site. After my knees had gone bad, I couldn't dance, but I could take videos of the dances, and I'll go ahead and put my video site from YouTube up onto the group page today. So you can see the pictures and the videos. I've done videos of crown meetings and crown lists and stuff like that, so we'll get a chance to see.
Yeah, so a lot of the meeting stuff, like today, Amber, she's the one who's taking the for the club.
I didn't notice.
You almost ready, Liv?
Yeah, that's a bad. Don't have it.
What's your preferred style? I am happy with your signal.
I was like, that's not yesterday, actually.
Okay, well that sucked regardless. Good job. Do that again with less of me cranking my own self in the face. Alright. I'm gonna call in a ring really fast. See, that was the plea for help smile. Okay, so we're working on aggression. What do you feel like you have to do when you get hit somebody? Any sense. When you gotta kill a motherfucker, right, how do you feel? Shorter people have to realize I'm fighting shorter taller people. If you stay over here the whole time, you're playing the guy's mic. Mike, get in my shoes. Stand on my shoes. Stand on my feet if you have to. That's it. So when you're backing away, you're getting the advantage. Every time I pressed you and you landed up here, and you started throwing some fucking shots, then I had to block you, right? You made me hit myself with my own shield. Okay. Right? So, more aggression. You gotta get to me. That's all it is. Because I don't want you to get to me. I want you to die right there.
No.
With your sword towards you. Right? Try it again. I was gonna throw a scorpion at him. Yeah, I know.
Good job!
Just look at Joe and you're like, but you caught me mid shot.
I'm ready.
Alright, one more. It's like aggression wins.
And it wasn't until he came up with it.
But you didn't throw the shot properly, but you did. Teach you how to do it. The first part's getting there. Get some water. Unless you don't eat water. Marcel!
Get on the field, got it.
She's like, oh man, I wish I could fight that one guy that hosted a cool party last night. Oh, he knows. If I have to explain it to him, he hasn't been talking with me long enough. Hey, Marcel. What was the quiet part I didn't say out loud?
Did you want to say hi?
Daddy's friend.
Hi, Pat.
This can be a lot. Yeah, they're like, oh my god, it's violence!
She's very curious. She's very... She just stood and stared for a little while.
Yeah.
Yeah! Woo!
Nice job.
It's hard.
Thank you.
that shit.
Thank you.
bad question against Bob Cooley.
I do.
Thank you.
I can't stop. but it's like, you know, you can only use a fake or a fat.
And my head reverses shield and a module.
So
I usually try to just into the shoulder. Oh wait a minute. I can fall, fall down. Especially on the earring.
Well, that's really common with a lot of guys. If you can get past me, you're going to fucking stay.
juke to the middle, and I saw you come up.
Broke your arm very well.
Yeah, it's good.
Well, and I'm not upset. I'm in fact, the shit that I had gone through the previous 8 weeks, like,
pretty
cool.
How about the last 5 years?
Yeah. You know, it felt like,
really?
Yeah, but like, you know, like, last fall when I lost the barn off, I have been,
you had just hit a forward thrust.
You gotta go to gym.
Nice.
So I was training at probably 67%. And you know, I'm really happy with that. You know what I mean? But like he just put it in the moment.
And nothing on that sword block.
Nope. Sorry. And I just like I said, I was like, oh, okay. That would have been
another
second one. Kill.
And
we just went, Neo. My name is Neo. I couldn't close BCA. He was too fast. So in between, because I lost him in the fourth round, and it was another one of those. We went, and he double killed. I won. He won. Like it's another. Like I think our team just had a team that went 7 or 8 times. Like.
Alexander, when he was the other fighter, he was that guy. He was that mountain in and out body guy.
Yeah. And so after that first one, I was talking about it, and we were like, I just can't close that gap. I do not have that passing range. You know?
So after the fight, did you get any outside body shots?
Yeah, go to the
reason was, you have the best dog to throw that platform. Yeah, he's like, I gotta keep that here.
He stayed home all day.
Yeah.
Yeah. He just kept bombing fighter one through. And so he knows all of
them. That was just how I got the fuck out of there.
Yeah.
That was effective.
That's why he put it back.
Okay.
Double kill and the other kill that I got on him was exactly up last step right.
Yeah, for some reason I thought the one that's the fight that the hard one.
He just stayed home with it.
Oh, that's
the
normal.
Yeah. And so
this
after
other.
That
this
round,
the
we
other
one. So let's take the second lesson, right?
Yeah.
And, you know, see what you do. And so, like, as soon as people give me the bottom spike,
holy shit,
and
buddy.
His full of momentum is coming out. That's what I'm saying.
You may be using this in that
spike, but I'm not initiating this.
Was that a good draw, by the way?
He's just going to screw away from you. But if I have a way, if I use him, I have to change
the
draw. Now I got to go.
And they were, the marshals are also being really strict on when to roll the corner. So she got like the most of the corner.
I had him on that one that I stopped him on too. I was like, man, come on! I finally got him! Man, I finally got him!
I get it.
Oh, in Trinidad. Well, we're
south. I think I had him on
okay.
I chased the
shit out of this thing. But there is actually
a game. I love it.
I did it in it's a weird setup, but once I'm here, I got the trigger and it's for me.
Okay.
That I missed a bunch of extremely exciting shenanigans. Somebody broke out combat sabers and fought.
I was literally falling asleep. If I had caught
you
right there,
I'd probably
like,
thank you.
What's nice is like the size of the backyard.
Oh yeah.
Forget the first thing.
Right.
Like,
I'll join you.
Right.
Yeah.
And it's more about
you're
seeing ready? The yeah. situation.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Yeah. kind of shield on it.
That's why our fights are so like. Like a lot of people are like, are they ever gonna?
Yeah, that was good.
And then I'm doing the same thing. I'm like, oh, that motherfucker's doing what I'm doing. Yeah, let me come over here and do something completely different.
Yes.
We're thinking the same. Like, we're very similar fighters.
Yeah,
I think what's even funnier though is like we go from that to then we're in A range. We're both just.
Two more, and then you're done.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah. So it's really funny if you see us fight at C rank, high beam, very like.
Oh yeah.
Technical.
Woo!
If you get us into A range.
Woo! Yeah.
Yeah,
it's just
good.
How's my tummy? Yes!
Yeah.
Yeah. Going for that armpit, I just whiffed it.
I stuck with that top because that's what I have to do.
Sword pinched me right against my own armor.
Oh no.
Like I do every once in a while.
Nice!
I need the guardsman.
Thank you.
too far in.
I was from 2:30. I was telling lost a little bit of our protein, but not a whole lot. We went and dropped all that. So it's just our muscle mass is really good, but protein is a little bit. It's still in the medium range, but it's not like in the top end of the medium range. So all my fats do are better balanced. That makes a difference.
Yeah.
No, it's somewhere there.
No, I
wouldn't have that. Yeah, like, I mean, I was like trying to maintain distance before. That was
going
to get out. This is not a problem. Yeah. Okay. And now that you can't bite that way, you know, like, well, I think
that would actually be good. Now he's got, like, a lot of drink.
I was like, that goes through, that's kind of
got another 4 weeks.
One more month.
I see you bring the kiddo shield to bear.
Yeah. It's been a while. I haven't used
a real shield.
I haven't used a center grip since mine was vaporized like you heard.
You know, a real shield. I'm sure that was gonna be a no. Stupid bodies.
No.
then you get to sell.
Okay. That was just beyond, just past the lane.
This is a thing that, like, I think, yeah. And there's, like, one page where, like, reading that stuff, like, this is helping. Now I'm understanding a different world. Now I'm a different world. Now you're not going to
bring Yeah. Not that it's much help, but yes. I'm the...
Jagger low. I was trying to beat it. You had your Jagger down here by the front?
Yeah.
Sword up here up high?